All right, testing 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Let me see here. Google Play Store. Let me see if I can install Mumble on my phone here. Google Play Store. And we'll type in, it's called Plumble for the Android for some reason. It's not Mumble, Plumble. Plumble free. I'm type in P-L-U-M-B-L-E. Plumble free. There it is. And it's that icon right there, that guy. Yeah, Plumble Free, VOIP. And I installed it already, but you hit install and then you follow whatever comes up. And then you get this nice icon here or here or somewhere on your phone. And then you can, first thing you want to do when you install Plumble Free on your Android phone, this is how I use it. You can install however you want. How I use it to be the best, like the safest, you know, online and everything, so everybody's not hearing you sneeze and cough and everything, and the signal is not too flaky, because if you're using really high bandwidth quality, then it'll get flaky. I go to settings, and I go right here to the settings, right there, general. I have all these on. Chat node, text to speech, external images, auto reconnect. I have all the rest of them off. Audio, that's an important one. Transmit mode, I had set to push to talk. That way, every time you sneeze or cough, or somebody says something in the room, or you know, you got a noisy truck or a noisy car, or you know, you're listening on Mumble to your friends, and you got it laying in the car seat or whatever, they're not hearing the car go down the road, or if you're typing on your computer, you're not hearing this. So, it push to talk. And I go to the mic volume, and mine's, you know, set a little high. Maybe 129, 125. You can adjust your mic volume there if somebody says, hey, you're too low, or hey, you're way too loud. You can go back and set that. Push to talk settings. I don't use a push-to-talk key. I use a push-to-talk hot corner right there. And I use bottom right. And I don't use any push-to-talk sound or anything like that. Now, a really important one, if you're on a smartphone, is it always tries to maximize the sound quality. And that's great for good quality sound, but it makes Plumble cut in and out really rapidly if you're moving or you're walking around. So if you drop the input quality a little bit, just a little, then you'll still sound really good, and it won't do that. And other people won't complain, hey, you're chopping up, you're breaking up so much. So you go there, and you set it to about 24,000 BPS or whatever, 24K. I think it says 24K on some phones. And you hit OK. And then audio per packet, you want to set it to about 40. You don't want to set that too high, because that'll make you chop up really badly too. But you can adjust that up and down if you're having problems. Adjusting it down actually makes you chop up less usually. And then of course sometimes it's up, so it just depends. Setting it up is doing that right there. And then you can, once you get it set up, you can just hit plus and add a server. And I'm going to give it a name. You know, since this is Rawze from Rawze.com, I'll type in Rawze. And I'm going to give it an address. And whatever address for whatever server you're going to go on to, I'm going to put my server address in there, of course. And then make sure you do this. You go here and set your username. And then give yourself, you know, the same nickname you're using on your forum, or, you know, some kind of nickname that people know you by, especially your friends, things like that. And then if the server has a password, you put the password in right here. Some servers do, some servers don't. And when you get all done, you just hit the add button. I'm going to stop real quick here, and I'm going to put my server back on there, because I don't want to give out too much information about my own personal server, and then people spam it and everything else. So I'll put that in, and I'll be ready to talk on my phone and get on Mumble and have a good time. And let me come back real quick, and I'll show you something about that. All right, here we are back. I typed in the server and all that, and then it gave me a little square box, and I just pressed on the square box, and here I am. And there's a couple people on my server here. If you want to change channels, you know, there's quite a few channels on mine. You know, you can go to Computer Talk. You just push the channel name, and you push this little arrow here, up here at the top, for switching channels. And now you can see I'm down here in this channel. Or if you want to go back to the main root channel when you're logged in, you can go here, click on root, and then come back here. It'll switch you back up there. Whatever channel you're in, you'll hear those only those people talking. And of course, you can, you know, set a couple settings, or you can mute your speaker if you're busy talking to somebody else, like me. I'm talking on YouTube. Or you can mute your microphone, you know, if you don't want to have voice. And then since I said it, push to talk, my, you know, I showed how to set push to talk. You got this bar down here on push to talk. I don't know about other people's phones, but my Galaxy, if you use this right left corner right here, sometimes it gets hung up for some reason when you try to speak. So I don't use that corner. I just use this side over here, and it always gives me no trouble at all. And when you push to talk, you go, hello, 1, 2, 3. You hold it down, and your microphone will go red. And as long as you're holding that down and talking, everyone in that channel can hear you. And when you get done rambling like I am right now on YouTube, you let go of the button, and people will reply. Thanks for watching. Good luck, everybody, and everybody be safe out there.